你好，我是沙传宇 Eddie。
Hi, I'm John Brunder from Wayne State University. What's that you've got there, Eddie?
I'm learning to analyze handwriting, so would you mind writing your name here, just right on this line?
Right here in the lower right-hand corner? What's all this stuff underneath?
Ah, it's a cushion.
A cushion, huh? This looks more like a piece of carbon paper with a permission slip for you to take a two-week vacation.
I can't fool you, 老板。姜还是老的辣。
Ginger, when it's old, is still spicy?
Yeah, it's like saying the older you are, the smarter you are. And you're really smart, 老板。
And really old.
Well.
Okay, so how do you say that again?
姜还是老的辣。姜还是老的辣。
Now you try it.
Laban, would you consider making a donation to my organization?
Okay, what trick do you have up your sleeve now?
No trick at all. 姜还是老的辣。
Okay, what's the name of your organization?
It's the Chinese Association Serving Humanity. So we help the people all over the city.
Okay, well that sounds like a worthy cause.
Sure.
What's the name of the organization again?
It's Chinese Association Serving Humanity.
I don't think I can fit all that here.
We can just go by the acronym.
Okay.
C-A-S-H.
Okay. All right. There you go.
Thank you so much. That's all for today. Like us on Facebook.
Subscribe to us on YouTube or Youku.
再见。
再见。C-A-S-H. Hey, wait a minute.